Easter's around the corner, and rumor has it the Easter Bunny pimp has made a little delivery out in the gardens, hiding some little treats for the three of us.
Hopefully some great wine.
I hope it's good wine.
Hopefully something French.
French? Really? You want French?
I'm a French bunny, man.
Okay, you're a French bunny? Okay, I wouldn't mind a little French, too. I hope he gives me a nice rosé or something. Something to go with my Easter dinner. Ready?
Let's go see
Let's him. Go!
Let's go!
Let's go! Okay, well, that was great fun. The bunny pimp gave us some great little treats to have for our Easter meals.
I'm actually not one of the treats.
Yeah, it was nice, Sean, that you joined us.
You did.
A little late, you missed our, you know, Easter egg hunt. Okay, well, let's do a little taste. We have Domaine Bellevue Rosé.
Rosé from Loire Valley, from Touraine. A little bit of Cab Franc, a little Cab Sav, and a touch of Gamay.
I get a little grapefruit.
A little touch of grapefruit.
Little grapefruit citrus to it.
A great balance of acidity. I mean, it's pretty well put together.
It's on the fuller side. I like this.
It's great.
Yeah, guys, we got a little nice white Chablis from Jean-Marc Brocard, 2009. Great vintage for this region. And this is the Domaine St. Clair. Perfectly balanced. You're talking about one of the top producers in all of Chablis.
I love this Chablis.
Yeah,
this is hands down my favorite Chablis.
Hey.
Bunny Pimp.
Hey. Gentlemen.
Greetings. Nice to see you.
Thanks for the gift.
It's my pleasure. We like you guys are so deserving. We keep this in the cellar at the Warren, the Rabbit Warren, too. And this is one of our favorites. Also, my cousin Pierre, he lives just outside of Sancerre. This is where this is from, in Touraine.
Did your cousin make that all the time?
Yeah. My cousin hangs out at the winery. What can I say? You know?
So, Easter Bunny, what's this?
Well, this reminds me of our trip down the Canal du Midi. It was it's a Languedoc region. It's great, amazingly drinkable, you know, warm, chilled, perfect for barbecues, pizza, whatever.
And the name of it is what? Domaine du Pas de l'Escalette?
Domaine Le Pas de l'Escalette, yes. This is the Le Petit Pas.
Le Petit Pas.
Petit.
Our next wine is Quattro Primus. This is one of my favorite wines.
Definitely.
That's Easter Bunny.
Matthias,
I love this.
Matthias does an amazing job.
I eat beef for Easter, and this goes with beef.
Weird.
The blend is Malbec. Mm. Touch of
Cab.
Syrah. Cabernet and Bernarda. There was only 600 cases of this made, so it's a relatively small production.
It's a sweet bottle.
I got special stuff. I brought
and the Easter Bunny brought us some eggs that he decorated.
Again, these are like these.
These are actually kind of cool eggs that you brought us.
These eggs, they got a wine bottle on this, but this is the great egg.
I would just like you to notice out there that everyone's wearing bunny ears, and they swore that they were not going to wear any costumes in this shoot whatsoever. And Floppy Boy over there. This one has big fuzzy ears on. It's quite.
Can you see this? You
wine is love.
There you go. Is that perfect or what?
Wine is love.
Yeah. That's for you.
Thank you.
There you go. Sure.
Thank you. So swing by the bin, try some great wines for your Easter meal, and just let me just say, Lent is over. It's time to start drinking again.
Yeehaw.
Cheers.
Cheers. Salute.